gave the necklace, the one that crept with other dudes and got reckless. I bet this is gonna seem a surprise, but I still catch them feelings when I look in her eyes. But yeah, even after all of them lies and hard tries, no matter how she did me, man, I still feel obliged to treat her with respect, even though she don't deserve it. She's a bad habit, just waiting to resurface, and I'm nervous when I have to deal with it. Still get her under my skin, even though I can't begin to describe how foul her style when it came to hypocritical behavior. Man, I should've just played it.
It's them same funky feelings that I'm getting again, and it's a shame when you're dealing with your ex-girlfriend after she done played you like a dusty piece of vinyl. I'm saying, this time it's really final.
Can you explain what you was thinking?
What the hell's wrong with your mind?
Can you explain why you done lost your mind? Can you explain what you was thinking?
What the hell's wrong with your mind?
Can you explain why you was always lying?
Look, bro, I know you're thinking, what the hell, be done fair. Spell of some ghetto Jezebel, and it's true, not very thuggish or rapper like of me to get caught up with a girl who didn't really love me. It got ugly for a second and homie, lonely as Pedro, missing my one and only. But you know me, a fella gotta be strong, keep on, I bounce back like ping pong. Word to my dad, I had a bad for months, more than once I went to call her, man, I can't even front. And a sprint didn't suck, I would've let my guard fall, but every single time I tried, my phone dropped the call. Thank you, Sprint PCS, for having such faulty service that you saved me from this foul ass bitch.
It's them same funky feelings that I'm getting again, and it's a shame when you're dealing with your ex-girlfriend after she done played you like a dusty piece of vinyl. I'm saying, this time it's really final.
Can you explain what you was thinking?
What the hell's wrong with your mind?
You knew the moment you met her that she was bad news. Had you fooled, not for 1 minute, but I was in it knee deep. Picture that, me Pete getting that ill treatment on frequent occasions. My patience wearing thin like the skin on a soap bubble. Yeah, she was trouble but inspiring, son. Had a feeling I'd be burned when it was finally done. And as it came to pass, she was a pain in the ass. Instead of being the one, she was relationship class. Bright lights burn fast and they're gone in a flash. I find myself trying to ask what the hell was on my mind. I know that love is blind and some of the time it ain't easy, but believe me, if she's one of a kind, she can make up for every other breakup and wake up the guard, a part of your heart, the start of the smart. So I got no regrets, and in the end I would do it again. I keep the faith no matter how I might pretend, and I commend all of y'all who keep an open mind, cause real love ain't easy to find.
It's them same funky feelings that I'm getting again, and it's a shame when you're dealing with your ex-girlfriend after she done played you like a dusty piece of vinyl. I'm saying, I guess it's never final.
Can you explain what you were thinking?